Hey guys, welcome back to Skellametal. We're playing more spooky scary observer. And we're trying to figure out where the fuck. Okay. Hey, computer. Computer. Let's see, mail. Dear Mr. Jarowski, well, we all greatly appreciate your explanatory and sublurably service and the sacrifices you have. This is an automated message. Alright, this has gone long enough. Veteran or not, I don't give a crap anymore. One more message and I'll find you and beat the fucking junk out of you. My mother can no longer take this shit. She's sick of telling you over and over that her husband, my father, died 18 years ago. She's moved on. We all have. No one wants to live in the past, to constantly relive a tragedy. So for the last time, Mike Jarowski is dead. He's been dead for a long time. Have someone type that into the busted ass head of yours. Jeez. I don't care how you do it, just fucking remember this time, even if it's a toss up between this and remembering when to take a dump. This guy is mean, because the next message you send her will earn you a broken fucking jaw. Consider this your final warning. My dad works at Nintendo. I'm a real fucking tough guy. Ooh-dee-doo. Yep. What's this? Oh, spiders. Whoa. Oh, it's a video game. In a video game, those bloody spiders again. What? Okay. I got the coins. And I get the sword. And, oh, do I... Did I win? Oh. Okay. Wow, that was stupid. Okay, I think I figured out where I'm supposed to be. 105, 110. Didn't know this area existed. Oh boy. Hello. Okay. Nasty. Very nasty. Ew. God. What is that? That is just filled to the brim with poo-poo. Gross. Ugh. You got a leak. What's in here? Hello? Oh, jeez. What the fuck? Oh my god.
I know, like... No, like... Okay...
Sheet... Wait, what the fuck? Wait... What the fuck? Why am I... Oh god... What the fuck? Hi? Hi... Okay... is it safe to come out? Where? Okay. Thanks for letting me out. Thanks for locking me in, you fucking asshole. Jesus. Okay. Alright. Apartment. Okay, here's 108. Not what I'm looking for. It's locked anyway. Okay. Whoa. Ugh. It's dank in here. Not the good kind. Which way? This right way? Wait. Okay. Here I am. I am here. That is not the right way. Okay. I need to go. Wait. I was just... Where was I? 108 I just saw. Wait, how did I get from there to there? Okay. Let's run. Running. Okay. All right. 106. Okay. Here's one of the ones.
Miss Nader, I'm with the KPD.
There we go.
Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Hey, can we talk?
Mrs. Nader.
As in, I'm married, motherfucker.
What do you want?
First of all, how you doing?
Is everything all right in there? Are you in some kind of danger?
You tell me, officer. I heard the alarms go off. Are the cleaners on their way? Are any of us safe?
I don't know.
The lockdown seems to be a malfunction. I don't think we're looking at an outbreak here.
Well, I'm sure the other tenants will be glad to hear that.
Okay. But not you?
No, officer. Not me.
So you want an outbreak?
Have you made any calls in the last hour?
No, I have not.
Could you check your compass for connections? Somebody may have used it as a proxy.
I don't have a compass.
No compass.
I thought pretty much everyone had one at this point.
Well, you thought wrong. I don't have any implants of any kind.
Well, fuck you. All right.
If you don't mind my asking, do you live alone?
Yes, I do mind. And yes, I live alone.
No spouse.
Okay. Well, why'd you answer?
I said it was just me.
Then okay, no need to get snippy.
I'm a widow. My wife died many years ago.
Oh. You're a lesbian. Let's be honest.
Sorry to hear that. Is that why you don't have any implants?
Yes. Want to see the scar tissue on my face and neck? It's quite an embroidery. The little monsters really outdid themselves.
Or do I have to
show you what's left of my arm? Would that satisfy your curiosity?
Mrs. Nader, I'm just doing my job.
Yes, I've heard that one before. When the cleaners took my Laura away.
Oh.
One of them turned to me and said precisely that. I never saw her again. Not even the body.
Can you get your creepy eye away from the screen? Get off your high horse.
I'm not like that.
No? Oh, so you don't work for the corporation? The very same people who took everything I ever had?
Just because they pay me doesn't mean they owe me.
Well, isn't that a pretty thought? You best get on with your duties, officer. I'm sure you have your hands full.
So long, Mrs. Nader.
Okay.
Helena Novakidou.
All right. Mrs. Nader was a biatch. All right, so she's room 104, I think. 104. All right. So many doors. Whoa. Oh, that's nice. Nice little balcony. Cool. Is this open? Okay. Yeah. 101 through 104. What's up here, though? I don't want to know. I don't. That's how I got lost before, trying to explore and see what's up there and what's down there.
Yo! I can hear you out there. Help me, please.
Where are you? You? Are you talking to me?
What's wrong, sir?
Oh, I heard this awful noise. What's going on?
There's been a lockdown.
I don't know.
A lockdown? No. Oh, God, please, not today.
Yeah, today. Today.
What's so special about today?
I was scheduled to undergo a medical procedure. It's a private matter. I'd rather...
Oh, you're trying to get circumcised.
Suit yourself.
I know how that is. Are you in pain?
Are you okay? Sounds like you're in pain.
Well, it's fine. I'm just... I got a condition. I'm waiting to have it fixed.
A condition having too much foreskin on my penis.
Sure. corrective surgery.
I think he needs a circumcision. That's what it's sounding like.
Sir, I'm wondering if you've seen anything suspicious lately.
I haven't seen anything in over 40 years.
Oh, because you're blind,
that's
I guess.
That's your condition.
Oh.
I really don't feel comfortable talking about it.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. I thought you needed a circumcision.
Wait, I did hear something. Quiet footsteps, deliberate, heavy breathing, angry, not hiding, hunting.
Well, that makes me feel safe.
The smell, it seemed oddly familiar, reminded me of my childhood.
Your child?
A rapist?
Yes, my family lived outside the city with all manner of creatures. When it would rain, the smell would be similar.
Alrighty. So you're telling me there's some kind of creature locked in this apartment condo structure with me. That's nice. That's cool. 102. Anyone there?
KPD. Like to ask you some questions.
Certainly, officer. Always glad to do my civic duty.
Oh. You sure are calm.
You seem pretty laid back. You do know the building is under lockdown.
Well, yes, but there's not much I can do about it, is there? I mean, I'm sure the authorities are handling the situation as we speak. Come to think of it, isn't that why you're here?
I like this guy. He's very chill.
Sure.
Well, there you go. Nothing to worry about then. Now, is there anything else I can help you with?
Seen or heard anything suspicious lately? Neighbors acting weird?
They've been acting weird,
actually,
crazy?
I did hear some noises coming from 104.
Alright.
Then the woman stormed out of the apartment and ran off.
Alright.
Did you see where she went?
Well, no, I didn't actually see her. I could smell her, you see.
What's up with everyone smelling everything?
That cheap crap she pours over herself, the entire hallway reeks of it. She probably thinks it makes her seem ladylike.
That's she. The goddamn. Thanks for your help.
I could hear her panting too, moaning like the whore she is.
Whoa.
You did, huh?
Yeah, biggest fucking cock tease you've ever seen. Always
Whoa.
Toying with me, bending over when reaching for the lock, all naked underneath her clothes. She knows I'm watching too. She likes to make me itch.
Okay.
With that junky meathead. I mean, what does he have that I don't?
Alrighty.
You know, fucking mongoloid bitch.
Whoa.
She gets what she fucking deserves.
Holy
shit. She knows she's fucked up.
She'll
have no choice but to come to me, begging. But it'll be too late. You hear me? Too late.
Oh, holy shit. Shut up.
Okay. How about you shut the fuck up?
That was certainly uncalled for. Good day to you, officer.
Jesus Christ. Never mind. Fuck that guy. What an asshole. I don't know if I want to talk to anybody else. But I do.
KPD.
Whoa.
Like to have a
God.
Word. It's about time you showed up. What the hell is going on? Why are we
not now? Are you hiring him, sir?
Most likely a malfunction. I'm still looking into it.
Well, you ain't looking in the right places. Because I don't know nothing.
Okay, well, fuck off then.
Anything suspicious or unusual? Other than the lockdown, I mean.
Well, the couple from 104 were making an awful lot of noise a while back.
Yeah, okay. Got it.
I mean, the girl ran off. And then it got quiet.
Did you see where she ran off to?
I ain't one to snoop. But, judging by the footsteps, I'd say she ran down to the courtyard.
So that's where I should be going.
Anything else you can tell me about them?
What? The couple? Don't know them that well. The girl seems nice enough. Not sure about the guy, though.
Okay. So I'm getting a hint of domestic
this
violence.
Kind of stuff happen often? You ever see your husband get violent?
Nah, he ain't a wife beater or anything like that. He's just...
He ain't a wife beater. He don't wear tank tops.
Ain't we all?
Alright, well, I don't... care.
What about the girl?
Oh, she's a trooper. Works double shifts at Chiron to support that ex-con asshole of a husband.
Ex-con.
Any idea what she might be doing for them?
Can't be too important, or she wouldn't be living in this shithole. Explains the look on her face, though.
Hmm.
What do you mean by that?
Worn out. Fidgety.
What do you mean?
Jumping in shadows. Working for the corporation has that effect, I guess.
Can I just walk away from you, please? Damn it.
What can you tell me about the guy?
Amir? I think he's called.
Oh, you know him by name.
He's tough, but he's got the yellow eye, you know? Twitches like a junkie. Probably sells the shit, too.
You buying?
How do you know that?
He's selling? I'm in the market for some drugs.
I dealt he's the goddamn postman.
Anything else?
Hey, wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Well, other than some asshole bringing animals into the building, I'd say that's pretty much it.
Animals?
Yeah, I could.
Animals.
I could swear.
Animals.
Something growling in the hallway.
Animals.
I informed the janitor, but he'd lose the plot midway through the talk anyway.
Thanks. You've been very helpful.
You've been very talkative.
Oh, that's new.
Okay, God. Okay, apartment 104. Where the shit is it? Oh, here you go. There you are. All right. It's a weird stain. Hello? Uh-oh. That looks open. Oh, no. I wish you had just answered.
Anyone here?
Alrighty. Anyone home? Hello? Fuck. I don't want to open that. What do you got? Is that... What? A PC? Wait, okay. What's this?
Chiron Corporation ID. Low-level clearance, but still valid.
Oh, she's a nasty bitch. That plate looks very gross. Hopefully that's some strawberry jam and not blood. The fan is blowing this computer. I guess that's what that is. Alright, I guess I gotta open this shit then. Oh, wonderful. Fucking cool. Yep. Yep, a fucking murder. Awesome. Sweet. That's nice. Oh. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? He's alive? Hello?
Don't be afraid. I'm here to help.
What happened? Okay. Let me find out who did this.
The building's on lockdown. There's no way I can help you now. But I can get whoever's responsible for this if you help me find him.
You're not being helpful. I feel like you're gonna vomit on me.
Talk. There's another way.
Please don't. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna go into your mind. I'm gonna mind jack ya. So you activate your electromagnetic vision. Okay. Is there an implant? Yeah. Amir Nowak. Oh, okay.
Subject approved. Commencing neural interrogation.
Okay, hold still. I'm gonna inject you. Oh, God. Okay. Alrighty. Nice. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, so. Whoa. Okay. Oh boy. So I'm in your okay. I'm in your memories and you got birds flying through your window at mock speed. What the fuck? Okay, I'm home. Wait, what? I'm a little turned around right now. Hello? Is that open? No. Okay, where do I go? Oh no. I don't like that. Okay, I don't like that at all. Whoa, what the whoa. God, this is freaky. Jesus. I liked it better when we were doing detective work. What's that? Okay.
Is that you?
Yes, yes, it's me. Please just give me a hug. We got a leaky faucet chair. We got a leaky faucet. It's leaking all over the chair. It's everywhere. Oh man. Okay. Here we go. Open the door. No, thank you. I don't want that. What the, oh god. Oh my, what? Okay. Some stuff's happening on the table. Okay. Go through here. What the f- what? Okay. Wait, okay. Can I go through here now? Duck? Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay. Fuck, man. I don't like this. Jesus. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Oh my god. Oh god, just fucking stop it. Oh, okay. There's that bird that flew at mock speed. He didn't do a good job that time. Oh god, what do I do? What do I do? Oh, whoa. Okay. Oh, fuck. This is very uncomfortable. Okay. Hello, pigeons. Wow, this is a problem. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yep, there's a... Oh, fuck. Why? What? I don't understand. Where am I now? Friggin' frack. Okay, can't open that. No. All right. Okay. Get you through what the week? Where? I don't understand. Am I still in the guy's head or? Okay. I don't speak that language. Ugh. Walls are real close. I'm claustrophobic, guys. Okay. Okay, this way clearly blocked off, so can't go there. Okay. Alrighty. Hello. lots of TVs with some disturbing imagery. People going to prison, people doing their taxes, people spying on people indoors. Okay. Scary pipes, scary door. Okay, no, it's not scary. It's not scary. Nothing's scary. Nothing. This isn't scary. Hello?
What the fuck, man? I told you not to show up during the day.
Okay, right. Oh. Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, so I guess I'm dealing drugs to people. Alrighty. That's a floating pot. That's a problem. Open door. Okay. Walk inside. Look around. That's a drawing of a poster of Neo Wolfman. Wolfman? Washing machine. Okay. Oh gosh. What? Oh. Oh. Okay. Shit. Oh god. Can I please leave? Oh god. Okay. Walking down a hallway, glitching out like a fucking fuck. Okay, now I'm hugging a corner. This is what I do. Oh shit. Okay. Oh god. Do I go through here? Okay. What's going on now? Where? Okay. Fuck, man. No. Okay. Fuck. Okay. This way? Where the shit am I supposed to be going? Okay. No. Yes? Fuck me, man. Why is it foggy? I'm sorry I'm being silent. I'm trying to focus, and I feel like I'm walking forever. I feel like I'm just walking forward forever. I'm not making any progress. I'm just going in circles. I am going in circles. Okay. I have to go this way, then? Oh, Jesus fucking me. Jesus fucking... What's on the TV? Not cool stuff. That's for sure. Okay. Fuck. Okay. So it's like a stupid fucking maze. Okay. Do I go this way? Oh, god damn it. Where the fuck do I go? Every way leads into the other way. No? Is this where I came from? Oh my god, damn it. The fuck? Ugh. This is bullshit. What? Where? Do I watch the TV? Or something? Okay. Maybe if I run. Da 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 No, this even just fucking... okay. Fuck. Damn it. Yeah? 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 Uh-huh? Uh-huh? Okay. Fuck. Okay. Maybe. Okay. What's on the TV? I don't know. Fuck. Fuck me. This is stupid. This is stupid and I hate it. Okay. Oh my god. I can't see shit. It's all foggy and glitchy. And the room reset. It's wonderful. Wait, is that... okay. Wait. Oh! Okay. Okay, I think I get it. I think the TVs tell me where... okay. Yeah. Yeah. The TVs tell me where I'm supposed to be going. Okay. So, next... I go in here. Okay. Alright. And then I go... Where's the light? That way? Yeah, I think so. Okay, and then... okay. Okay. Wait, did I go the wrong way? Oh, I was supposed to go through this door. Okay. Okay. And that is... where? Oh, here? No? Yes, here. Here. Okay. Okay. Oh my. Okay. Oh! Hello, ceiling fan. What the fuck is going on? Jeez. Okay. Oh.
I dig in. It's not getting any better.
Okay. Thank you for the soup. Oh boy. Oh, okay. Maybe someone should fix that fan. It's got some sparks flying. Okay. I'm locked up. Oh. Okay. Whoa! Jeez. This is a fucking acid trip, man. Okay. Alright. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, God. I need to run. There's dogs. Oh, God. Okay. I think they caught me. Okay. All I see is a white dot on the screen. I can't do anything. Okay. Well, this has been a good scary time on Skeletal. Not sure if I'm going to complete this game. Because my heart can't take it. And I can't do anything. All I see is a white dot. Okay. I can't do nothing. I don't like this. This is unsettling. I feel like me staring at this white dot, like something's gonna pop up on the screen, like I'm so focused on the white dot that like I'm not gonna expect like a big old scary face to pop up. Okay, but for real, I would like to be able to do something.